Ready? I used to think I had bad luck, but I wasn't superstitious. Till one day I grew suspicious when I stepped on a crack on an innocent snoop and got pooped on by a group of stupid pigeons. Then we flew the troops in Michigan to start a new addiction.
MCs, I'm eating you B-I-T-C-H's like tortilla chips. Me, I'm free of debt. Yeah, green is on chia pet. This is the effects of my old neighborhood misery index. Poverty, it is peak OCD and PTSD.
And I'm the definition of what a concrete chin is. Cause no matter how many times you sock me in it, you knock me to the canvas, even the boxing critics know that if I get off to a rocky start, I'll always have a rocket finish. While you were sipping your own Kool-Aid, getting your balls heavy, I was in the fucking shed, chopping my balls steady, sipping on some of that revenge juice, getting my taste buds ready to whoop down this ball jetty. Or should I say this ball get even? While I remind you of the flow you won't find anywhere when it fires and I unload my pen explode. There's no rhymes in it, reloading no time, letting songs fly every 60 seconds that go by, so you know I admit it.
Sometimes I overdo it, but I just get so into it. I was there consoling you and no one knew it. When your situation showed no improvement, I was that door, you walked over to it. I'm the light at the end of the tunnel, so people are always looking to me as they're going through it. When that tunnel vision is unclear, shit becomes too much to bear. Since cleaning out my closet when I was having trouble with the snare, I'm that unrealistic prayer answered, and I'ma get you jacked up like you're trying to fix a flat when you struggle with despair. That double-fisted bare knuckles coupled with the pair nuts I'm covered, I am your pocket twitch, nothing can compare. Do you still believe? But it's never too late to start a new beginning. That goes for you too, so what the fuck you gon' do? Use the tools you're given, or you gon' use the cards you're dealt as an excuse for you to not eat shit with them. I used to play the loser victim till I saw the way truth was driven. I found my vehicle and I haven't ran out of cash yet. When they stack decks, turn handicaps into assets, candy packs, hourglasses. If time was on my side, I'd still have done to waste. Man, in my younger days, that dream was so much fun to take. Now you son of a bitch, I am talking. Thought I was full of horse shit, and now you fucking worship the crown on which I am walking. Me against the world, so what? I'm Brian Dawkins versus the Hollow and 16 Lions offense. When I die, so does hip hop. Bitch cock at a shit bitch ass. I got a zip lock in a bag. You fags haven't able to fade me since Kid Rock got a high top. Keep blogging while I mind bog on the night zone like I'm in the twilight fog. Get off my phone, this is my mic dog on it. I like
guess talking. Some people only live twice, and it's funny. My days of being broke was so long ago. I lost the concept of money, but you dimes won't get a fucking nickel from me. Oh shit, I'm down on one knee, I'm having a stroke of genius.
And it's been a while now, but I finally realize how much reality sucks. There's just something about our love, I'm still in denial now. Dealing with the finality of, and it's making me crazy thinking of the days we laid in my paper so crazy. I just tossed the mail out the window with my mobile on the fucking freeway on the way here, yeah. Like Rudolph and his homies when they're pulling the sleigh. Yeah, that's a lot of bucks flying when I'm making it rain here. I'm yanking the chain a bit, or maybe the way in which I'm saying shit is plain, but the shit changing is still the same shit. And Jamie's still a lady killer since the day I went insane and then attacked the babysitter with a potato pillar. Mush your face into the entertainment center.
Some motherfucking lord, your ass is a blade of grass, and I'm fucking up this whole landscape of rap. The ghost 88.